through the block. Oh, Igor Das scoring her first point of the match.
Ang ganda ng wrist action niya because of that na ibaba niya yung bola.
Ni Abil. Okay pa ang bola dito. Jasmine, this time scoring from an attack. Ito talaga, no? Oh. Si Jazz na Borg.
Yes.
Rakin rocks that ball and scores. And that will get them to our first technical timeout of the game. Hand of Mama Dun. Okay, and that puts an end to the run ng PLDT and they get a 1-point lead. Rakin. Nakita si Urtas. Santa Rita. Denied. Gretzel. Nice angle.
Yeah, good cut shot there by Gretzel Sultones.
Set point for PLDT.
Oh, wow.
And Sharel Singh gives them their final point. Tignan natin what can, she can bring to the table. Pilipina sets up for Sharel. Another point for Sharel Singh. And she continues to deliver for Coach Rusher. Great save from her. Goes to Rakin, and she scores another point for Marinera.
You see the variations in her hip. Once she went for...
Ordaz again, nice block from Viray. Single block right there, pero si Sultones showing how it's done.
Isa na lang. Ano ba naman?
Jarel tatapusin. Yes, she does. Permit Delia. It's an offense for her. Makakabawi pa PLDT dito. Nice intention with a soft dip from Gretzel. This time, a spike na hindi naasahan ng Marinera. Caitlin will set it to Judith. This time, wala kay Roa. Too much power. Not even Judith Abel can handle from Juan Latigay. Oops. Confusion. Walang problema for Tiara Permentilia.
I mean, Rebuni taking over.
Oh, man, first step. Yes. Urata, Permentilia. This time, she finds that hole. That's once again.
Nice dig.
Viray for the final point of the set. Caitlin Viray winning the set for Marinerang Pilipina. The board to Urdas. Still so effective that connection. Iratay to Permentilia again this time. Good first call sa PLDT pero ang atake dito from Marinera. Madaling na itaas ng PLDT and that time, sabi ni Aiko, first ball, binibigay nyo sa akin, ibabalik ko. Ito, tanggapin nyo, palo ko. Sultones from the pipe, powerful, but ball still alive. Nice find there from Judith Abel. Pagkatapos niya makapuntos, tinuro pa. Kung saan naglanding yung bola. Permentilia, straight. Another back row attack from Marinera. Sasabihin ko pa lang sana, parang both teams giving each other easy ball. No room for errors for Marinera and Philippe.
There you go. Because of that service error, the PLDT wins this match in 4 sets.